It kind of does always come back to the track. And as a thrower, like, people are really diverse and they're various in how they approach their success.
We like to train together. You know, in the fall, when our seasons are over, we take off and we might go camping, go backpacking.
I love being like, yeah, that's mine. Like, I get to go home with that guy.